Hey guys, welcome to Let's Play Trails in the Sky. Second chapter, Blind. Actually, before we do... Oh, no, wait. I almost forgot. We got a thing. We got an exciting thing. I clicked on the wrong thing, though. Yeah, here you go, Shara. What? Why can't you put this on? Oh! So level 4 things require you to upgrade your things. That's really nice, actually. That gives, like, another reason to upgrade the things. There already was, but now it's just, you know, even more. It's nice. Slot. Charizard. Oh, you have no upgrade? No. What? You have no upgraded things. That's, acceptable. That's what I was looking for. That's the word I was looking for. Okay, so evade 3. So, what is scent? Enemies come. Oh, right. Move that. Shield 4. And evade 3. I wonder if I should try to... Well, actually, because now the sheet... Wait, how many things is that worth? 8. I was thinking I could try to get her something more exciting in the wind department. Hold on a second, let me check it. Check. Let me check my things. I was going to say, let me check at my things, but that makes any sense. I don't think I'll bother with the support things. Those kind of come accidentally. Let's see. There's Grand Strength. Oh, there's air. Does she have air assault? Sorry, I just hit the mic with the paper because I'm a dumbass. There's Grand Stream. That one's wind. I need 20 wind, though. I don't know if she can get that many. Let's find out, shall we? 20 wind. What are the, like, extra things we have, and do they have any wind on them? Like this one. No, it doesn't have wind. This one has wind. Absorb. I need wind. Where'd it go? Why did I move it? Where did it go? Yeah, in this one. Grand Stream. Oh man, it attacks everything. Oh, we're probably... She probably can't do it yet. I need 5 space and 3. So maybe Absorb would be good for her to have on. I mean, I do want it on Olivier. But that's the only one that has wind. Let's see what we can do with her wind. So I'd need... How much wind does she have? Oh, she has 19? Sorry, let me... Well, she does need earth, although there's not that much earth. Okay, I'll keep the earth on. She would need... Is there something that gives more than this? Scent gives 4. But then the enemies become aware of my presence, which I do not want. Oh, sleep or sleep? But then she'd have 20. Why does Olivier have Absorb? Like, does that do anything? His healing is all on a wait. What? Oh, he loses Latera. Well, he can have something else on. Like, not that. Something. I do kind of want him to have more speed, but... Latera is good. Although not really necessary with how much... Actually, hold on, because Latera is like... Oh, no, never mind. I was thinking of Terrell, never mind. No, I don't want that. I guess agility is fine. Petrosphere? What the hell is that? What's Petrosphere? Sorry, I have to find out what that is. Hold on. Binds foes' legs with the power of the earth. I don't know if I had this written down. I like don't recognize this. Oh no, I do. It's right there. Oh, it lowers movement by 4. Oh yes, it's there. Okay. Interesting. I mean, I would never use that though. But that's interesting. Do we have any other like exciting things? No. Okay. Well, then you can. Oh, do you want impede? Oh, it doesn't get you the terror. That's upsetting. Do we have more than one impede? I mean, like, do we have a lot? Wait, maybe we could buy a larger impede. We do have one. Oh, we can't buy one anyway. Hold on, because I think I want to have space for Shira to upgrade a thing more, so... Shield. That's not what I was doing. Wait. Oh, no, wait. I'm looking at the wrong person. Haze. Okay, here. You can have evade too. Or sleep. Do you want sleep? What does agility do? Speed would make... I think speed increases... Hold on, let's just have a look. Memo... something... Not this. Where is it? Oh! Spoilers, I don't want to look at that. Parameters. Here, this is what I want. Agility. Easier to avoid attacks. Okay. Speed, less time between turns. That would be so good, but it's a black thing, and I want him to have more green. I mean, I could have instead of cast 2, but he really needs that too. The EP cut cost also very important. And the attack 2 helps with his crafts. Probably. EP 3 is also important. Why is life so hard? Alright, have evade 2. No, have sleep. Yeah, have sleep. That would go well with his craft, I think. Okay, so that is sorted. Now I need to upgrade one of Shira's things. Nope. Was it a green thing? I think it was a green thing, so I'll upgrade that one. Da, 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 da. Absorb! Here you go, my dear. Now you have...
20 green.
You need... Oh, you have 5 space. And you just need 3 earth, which you have! You should have the thing now. I kind of wish you could change how these are sorted if you wanted to, and if you could change how they're sorted per character. That would be nice. But anyway. Oh, here it is! Oh, 112 EP!
Holy crap.
Actually, my thing says that it takes 140. Oh, because she has EP cut too, that's why. Okay. Tears foes apart with violent torrents of air.
Oh my god.
That is, man, I can't wait to see that. Have I ever used Plasma Wave? Oh no, I think we had that in first chapter. Okay. So we're good now, I think? Let me just see if there was anything new to buy, or anything to buy that we don't already have. I might bother with shield 2, because we have shield 4 now. I don't need your dumb shield 2. Although, I do like to have one of every quartz. How much? Oh, we do have a lot of... Okay, let me just get one. Yeah, why not? Does anybody have shield 1 on? Do they want a shield 2? You have a shield 1. Oh, you could have shield 3. You could also have evade. Or impede. What does shield do? Raises arts.
Oh, that's a fix. Oh, man. Olivier, you need more things. Ah. I don't know if I should put this on or if I should put evade on him. I feel like it, or impede for that matter. Actually, he only really attacks one thing, so maybe impede's not that useful for him. And like some, I mean like compared to like Olivier, who attacks a lot of things, and that could be more useful, although I don't even know if he has impede on, but whatever. agility is probably pretty good for him, or shield 3. I'll give you evade. Oh, he doesn't even have it on. Who does have impede? Oh, she has impede. When you have impede 2, okay. And you have, I kind of want to put black quartz on Estelle. Because then she's closer to Joshua. Oh, she has one. She has one on. That's good. Da, 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 da. Anyway, okay. So we're done with that. Wait, who was that? There's a lot of places I'd like to get shots of, like the Good in a Gate or the Vertebra. Oh, this is the person that was doing the photos. I'm enrolling, but this is such a waste. Hey, you shush. There's good stuff here too. You shush. You don't appreciate the things. Shame. For shame. Anyway, okay, we're going to the Mistwald now. To the Mistwald, sure. Not Mistwald. The Mistwald. The one and only Mistwald Forest. Yep. That's where we're going. I need to find out where it is first. I guess it's this way. Da, 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 da. Ba. Ba-da-da. Ba-da-na-na. It is this way, right? I'm pretty sure it's this way. I hope it's this way. We will find out. I should have rested or something. But oh well. I didn't. Why are you just standing there? What are you? Okay, you scared the shit out of me, by the way. Oh! Oh. That was a loud noise. Jesus. Alright. Let me see. No. Oh wait, what are these things like weak against? You know what? Never mind. I don't care. We're gonna be doing so many battles in the stupid forest that I hate so much. Such bad memories of that forest. I just wanna, was that a chest? Oh, yes, an empty chest. Never mind, I don't need to attack these things. I just want to get to Mistwald. Oops. Excuse me. No. Running away. Okay, here we go. This is the way, right? Alright, let's see how lost I get in here again this time. Oh. A bit like... There's like all that stuff on the side of the screen that wasn't drawn. This area is completely engulfed in fog too. Damn. It was already dark and hard to see here. It'll verge on the unnavigable if we don't pay attention now. Yeah. You lose focus and you get turned around in a second. It would be wise to keep our compass handy as we proceed. Yeah, but the compass doesn't really help that much. See? It doesn't even... Okay. I guess we'll attack some things. I don't know if I'll attack everything. I don't know if I can be bothered, but we'll attack some things. Picorn! Okay. Fame monster that paralyzes foes with its horn, then finishes them with lightning. That's interesting. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, that's right. I need to put the wind element on someone. Oh, look at everything they do. I don't know if it should actually go on Shara. I feel like if I do that, then she won't be able to do anything. So, like, okay. If something is, like, strong against wind, then she would, like, be able to do wind. I mean, well, she has some other arts, but... I feel like she should have a different thing on. What I might do... Wait, what is Olivier? Okay, you get to have it on. I don't really need the buzzer that much. That's alright. I mean, well, the buzzer's nice, but that's alright. What's happening? Okay, so we're going. I'm gonna try to keep the. What? See? Alright. Alright, good. Well, I don't understand, because I was following the. Whatever. I was totally paying attention to the compass, and I don't even. What's this? Oh, it's all shiny. I hate this place so much. I hate it so much. Oh, hello. EP charge 2. Oh, don't mind if I do. It's empty. I wouldn't be in the predicament if someone hadn't taken what was inside. Yeah, well, whatever. Is there nothing here? Seriously? Alright, good. I already lost which way we were going. This is great. This is... Okay, I have to try to keep the compass pointing north. At least I think that's how it works. Where are we going? Nobody knows. Is this the way out again? This is the way out, isn't it? Oh no! What's this? Okay, I don't want to attack things because I'm gonna get so lost if I attack things. So I'm not gonna bother. I wish I could remember which way was the way to things. To chests. I would attack you, but I'm not gonna. Oh! Black bangle. Oh, hey, is there still something in here? Nope. Black bangle, you say. Oops. Black bangle. What? Oh, is it for girls? Oh no, it's there. I'm just blind. Oh, we already have one. Oh. Never mind, it wasn't exciting. Oh, another one. Lily necklace. Oh, that protects against confusion. It's empty, but you notice a little hole on the back of the box. The view from there isn't too bad either. What? I have to leave now. Found survival vest. After minutes of frantic searching, you close the lid, panting heavily. It's time to admit you have a problem. we got a vest. Survival vest? Is it only for girls? Yep. I mean for guys. A light tough vest built for field use. There's a lot of defense. Oh no. Oh, I didn't have the raises his lowers his art, so I don't want it on him. Do you want it? Yes. You do. Okay. I'm so lost, I don't know where I'm going at all. I really don't. I'm just bumbling through. I don't know which way is the way anymore. Oh, am I like on the other side of this? I don't know. Who knows? I know we have to go like kind of northish from here. At least, I think. I mean, not north in terms of the... Oh, hello. Celestial balm. The chest yawns open as if to swallow you into its infinite emptiness. Okay. Actually, I think north this way is what I was thinking of. Oh god, what is happening? Why does this exist? Here, let's go across this one. Have I already been here? Nope, there we are. Wolf's Fang Whip. Ooh, I found a whip. Nothing in here but dust. Lots of dust, actually, and a nasty smell. Wait, this just isn't a tiny coffin, is it? I don't know, would you find dust inside a coffin? Is it better? Yep. A leather whip studded with countless fine metal needles. I just don't want to spend too much time in this place. Sorry for rushing through. I hope I'm getting everything. I'm probably not. I'm probably not. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, hello. Hacking boots! Like the hacking gate! That's what your curiosity gets you. What? Well, what does it get me? Hmm? Oh, are they for men? Men? Hacking boots? Nope, well, those are arts. Don't want that. Actually, I don't know. He doesn't really have any. Oh, no, he has blue stuff. That's right, never mind. Spike shoes with unparalleled grip made for rough terrain. Sure, have those. Whoa, both my arms are falling asleep. This really helps a lot. It's because I'm leaning on them. I'm like propping myself up with them. Is this the way? Aha. Here's the bell. Wah! Reminds me of Final Fantasy IX. What the heck was all that? The instant that bell rang, we were engulfed in fog. No! What? Yeah! Did the trees disappear? Where are we now? Oh, we're in a different place. Okay. That would be why. Damn, our surroundings are different again. We appear to have been sent somewhere else. Sheriff, what shall we do? Calm down, Estelle. What is this music? It's beautiful. There should probably be a way out. We need to focus and find that. Right. Okay, cool. Because I didn't already love this place so much. Is this the way out? Let's just keep trying to go north. Oh, I thought that the compass would change, but it didn't. Is this wrong? Is this wrong? Is this not- oh. Hey, Shara? Do you get the sense the bell rings are getting louder? Yes, I'm sure of it. I believe that may be a hint. Okay, thank God. It reminds me so much of Final Fantasy IX. We just keep going north. Surely this isn't the solution. Is this another Breath of Fire 3 desert situation? No, that's quieter, I think. Oops. There's still no enemies, that's nice. I like how there was the edge to the map over there. Oh, it's this song. Is that louder? I can't really tell. I'm so deaf, I can't tell these things. Okay, that's louder. I feel like we've been walking in circles. What should we do? I'm certain the volume of the bell is a hint. If we could just understand the reasoning behind how it gets louder, then... Not again? Oh. Out of time, Oh. Oh, there's a time... Oh, good. Time limits. They're my favors. Oh, what? Now we're here. We're back. This is near the Great Surveys Tree. It seems we got lost in an illusion. An illusion? Knowing these idiots, there's some kind of trap ahead. Oh, so I did get out. Alright, I guess. What's happening? Okay. Let's make sure we're ready before heading forward. I guess if I had figured it out, I would have got more bracer points or whatever. I don't know. I always read BP as battle points, by the way, because of the gold saucer. God, that's creepy. The hell is that? I don't want that in my life. No. Also, I should have saved, but I didn't. Hey. Sure enough, a gospel. Oh, is that what it is? It looked like an eye.
Mist pours from the heart of the ward like an endless tide. I suspect this is what we've been searching for.
We need to remove that gospel right now. Look at her face.
Wait, Estelle.
Huh? Wah! Whoa. Okay. Oh, hello. More fog monsters? They're quite a bit more powerful looking than the ones from the farm. Fine by me. Bring it! The gate is so dumb. A lovable kind of dumb. Okay. Alright. Earth. No, they like wind! No, I was gonna use wind on them. You suck. Oh god, I love this battle theme. Alright. Earth time. Do we have any earth pendant things? I don't know if we do. I want to see what this looks like, even if it won't. Oh, I don't have enough EP. Fine then. Do you have any earth things you can do? Yes, you do. This one. Let's see. One on each side. Sounds good to me. What should I do? Let's do this. Why not? He has water, right? So it's not going to hurt them as much. Which is dumb. It's dumb because, like, I'm not really going to be able to hit them, and I'm not really going to be able to use arts. I mean, like, other than the, I wonder if this will hit them or not. Does this count as, like, okay. Yeah, this is going to be a fun experience. This is going to be fun. Okay. I'm glad I went through the forest fast, because this is going to take forever. Probably. Alright, can I have a turn? I'd appreciate a turn. Who has impede? Estelle? What are you doing? Stop that. You have impede. Oh, you can't reach it. That sucks. Alright. We'll just keep doing what we can. This one's next. Ow. Oh no, you put people to sleep! No, don't move out of this! You better still be in the circle, or else. Wow, this is great. Oh no, the gate's confused! This is bad, this is very bad. I guess it makes sense that they confuse, because that's like... That's what just happened to all of us. I should have known better. And we got a lily necklace on our way over here too. But oh well. Can I have a turn, please? More importantly, can Olivier have a turn, please? Thank you for not hitting him. He needs to heal us all. Alright. La Terra. Oh, it's not gonna hit. It's not gonna hit. That sucks. Oh well. Actually, I should have cured Agate's confusion, but whatever. Estelle can, actually. Estelle. Here you go. Ba 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 da 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 da. Can I have a turn, please? Thank you. Oh, now she's confused. Ugh. Let's curio her, shall we? I should have read the descriptions. I didn't do that yet. Why am I doing this now? Here we go. Elrun. I think I read this already. Born from the fog. Weapon attacks almost never hit. Can emit poison gas. Great. Zakum. A monster born from the mist. Invulnerable to arts attacks. Can call allies. Oh. Okay. So. Alright. So some of these things I can hit. That's good. It'll help a lot. Except, of course... wait, which is which? The big one is the Zakum. Okay. Da, 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 da. I'm gonna do this, even though I shouldn't. I really should have done the impede, but I didn't because I'm a dumb. And that's what I do. That's what I do. I could do it with him though. Here you go. You're feeling lucky. I really like that animation. That's really nice. Yay, impeded. No, I didn't impede! No! This sucks so much! What is with any of this that's happening? I don't appreciate any of this. Okay, and Olivier has the wind element thing on. Oh, that's irritating. Okay, I'm just gonna... she needs... Fuck, hold on. oh dear. I need Eep Charge. I will do just this one on herself. Do you have to walk all the way around like a weirdo? Okay, you can go over there, that's fine. Olivier. Oh, it's gonna kill people. Goodbye, Stell. Well, at least she's not confused anymore. okay. You, my dear, are going to cure your... No, you're not. That's a lie. You're gonna... Where is it? Oh, actually, wouldn't that have revived? Hold on. I'm sure I had some things that revive in here. Some food things. Wait, I was looking at the wrong thing. Never mind. Hold on. Reviving bomb on Cell. Bum 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 bum. And then you can do this on those two. That's alright, because those are the two that need a healing. Oh, you stopped your thing! Thank Christ. Alright, go attack that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, this is... Oh, this is great! This is great! This is gonna take, like, 5 million years. They all had their turns together, which is annoying. My turn! Alright, let's attack that thing. Oh, there's a lot of damage. Thank you, Shearer. Thank you. Now, I am gonna not do Cura with her. She is just gonna work on getting rid of all the things. What are you doing? Oh, ow. No, don't just confuse me! Oh, she's gonna do it anyway? Thank God. Oh, yes! Good. Alright, so you're gonna be doing that all the time. Don't hurt Olivier! Don't. So mean. Yes. Lucuria. Thank you. And then, Shira. Oh, can Shira have a turn, please? Please? Actually, I'm gonna do him now. I mean, I'm gonna use him. I'm not gonna do him. That would be weird. This. Actually, you know what? I shouldn't have done that. I should have let Shira use the critical. I am a dumbass, but oh well. That's what I do. You are gonna do... I don't know which one of these is better. this. Oh, there's only like three things left. Thank God. God, that helps a lot. Thank you for moving closer to the thing. Not that you needed to, but that's good. Olivier, just sleep. This is very bad because he is the one that heals. He is the one that heals. I don't know if I've mentioned yet, somebody was saying how the arts, like, are the same for everyone. Like, the healing arts are the same for everyone. Which is like, yeah. Yeah, they are. I'm a dumbass. But, oh well. I mean, someone has to have them all, so whatever. Yeah. Oh well. And it's like kind of easier to like make one person the healer. Like it's just, it's like, okay, Olivier's the healer. Instead of being like, hey, who is it who had Thelos and who is it who had the other heal thing? Whatever. This is easier. No, what am I doing? Catch by cloud. Go, go, go. Oh no, I didn't realize there were three things there. Oh, there are four things then. Emma. You can do nothing, because you're dumb. I mean, he's not dumb. You know, I'll take this. Oh, I should have tried to push it towards the... Oh, well. I didn't. I didn't, because I suck. Still, oh, are you asleep? Oh, Olivier's asleep. Olivier, wake up! Wake up! Olivier! Oh! Well, it's behind you! Oh, it didn't work. Olivier! Would you wake up, please? Oh, do that. You. I don't know what to do with you. Actually, you can do item stuff because you. Yeah, because. You're useless otherwise in this battle, unfortunately. Don't confuse him. Olivier, would you wake up, please? Does he have to be hit in order to wake up? Or does it just wear off after a while? I could go smack him one. Okay, go smack him one, please. Except you'll probably kill him, so don't do that. Can you not hurt us all so much, please? Can I heal sleep? How do I heal sleep? Smelling salts! Go shove those up his nose. No, you're too far away from him. Hold on, let me move. Oh, I thought I had a turn. Oh, I thought I'd be able to have a turn really soon. Aww. Oh, hey, that did like no damage. Shame. We're in pain. Hold on, do we have like an area heal? I don't know if those exist. Oh, that increases strength. Random stage effect, 50% chance. Have I ever used these? Oh wait, I was thinking it would raise our strength, but no, it would be... Okay, I'll get a gate to do that. Let me revive a gate. Come back to us, a gate. Where are you? Here.
Da 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 da
da da da da da. Gotta love the song. It's so good. Can you wake up, please? Olivier! Shira's like right next to you. How can you sleep through that? Aren't you obsessed with her? Well, you're obsessed with everyone. Alright, smelling salts. Shove those up his nose, please. Gotta wake him up. Yep, see? This is like, whoop, like perked or wide awake. Good. Good. I'm gonna do this. Is it gonna hit one thing? Fine, hit that thing. That's the one that keeps doing annoying things. These big things can apparently call allies. I'm glad they haven't yet. Of course, now that I've said that, they probably will. I'm scared. Oh, that did absolutely nothing. That's really great. Alright, I want to try using something, let's see. Let's try using the surprise cookie. Let's do this one first. On this. Alright, they did nothing. Good, that's great. That's great. Very good. I will use Earth Lance on that. If I'm able. Nope. Never mind. You can raise. Why does Olivier not have a turn for 5 years? What should I do? Wait. Oh no, that. Never mind. I see heals all, and I think it heals everyone. Let's do this. That was weird. Wow, there's a lot of damage though, actually. You can do this one. Oh, it's a line one. Oh, that looked cool, but for shame. Those were meatballs, which is weird. No, she's gonna die. We're so close to finishing this. No! Oh, this is gonna kill him. No! Oh, we were so close. How could I fail? I should have used healing items. I'm sorry. God damn it! Now we're back with this. This is a long episode. Okay, alright. Step one. Okay, sorry about that. I just had to go check the mail. God, what am I doing? Okay, hold on. Sucks, I got distracted. Alright, oh, we have courier bombs. Okay. Step one. Is a gate can do nothing, so I don't know what to do with you, a gate. Except nothing. Do that. Oh, you can hit the- what? Okay, whatever. You are doing this on those three. You are doing- what arts does she know? Oh, okay. What healing arts does she know? Oh, she knows Latir. I did not know this. Okay. You are doing this on- actually, the same three. Do them on the same three. Olivier, you are. See, I don't know, because he has. Yeah, whatever. Do this on just everything. Alright then. Very good. Do, 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 do. Yes, come closer to the circle. Oh, did you just impede them both? Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Alright, try this again. Oh good, they have their turns really soon. That's really good. Oh, she doesn't? What if she did stone impact instead? Nope, that makes no difference. Great. Oh, I did that on the wrong thing, I think. Oh well. My turn next. Attack. Oh. Oh, that's right. Oh well. Attack those. Take this! Final break. That's right, that's something. Good, good, good. I hate that so much. This battle sucks so much. There's so many things and we have too much stuff on that they don't care about, and it's ugh. Alright, I'm gonna go wake up Olivier. Smelling salts, shove those up his nose, please. Wake up Olivier. Where are you gonna appear in the list? Down the bottom! Great. But, can I have a turn? Okay, smelling salts on him.
We're good to go.
I shouldn't be doing healing with Estelle. She should just be attacking. But oh well. Hey, that rhymed. Ha! Okay, you need EP charge on yourself. Da, 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 da. It doesn't really need to do that. I'll do the tear on... Why are you all the way over there, Shearer? On us, I guess. Shearer, stay closer to the team, please. I need to move her over. Actually, I need to move... Someone who has impede needs to... Oh, no, wait, because impede didn't work against that thing before. Alright, you... can... do that. And then you can do this. Although this won't hit anything, so... But whatever, just get it out of the way so I don't have to look at it. Even though I could totally use the CP for something else at some point. Shush. Oh no, okay, it hit the little things. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good. Do you have an impede? Can you reach that? Of course you can't, okay. Let's... okay, never mind. You're back on attacking duty. Which is this. Yeah, that will do. Shearer, you... Actually, you know what? I'm so sick of Olivier getting hurt. You can do that. My turn. I am going to attack something. This. Just get rid of that. One less thing we have to deal with. Those things do the dream smoke and that is really frustrating. Oh, that was quite a bit more damage than it had health, but whatever. Don't you put me to sleep? Oh, it does that. Oh, I thought it put us to sleep. That's even worse. Great. Okay, you are on smelling salt duty. No, you're not. No, you're not. You are gonna... Yeah, because Olivier can do Lucuria, so... You really need to move closer to the rest of us. But you can do this for now. I don't think she ended up putting Earth Guard on Thingamajig, but oh well. You can do Lucuria. Off you go. That cast 2 is so nice. I think it's cast 2 he has on. Ooh, okay. That helps a lot. And now you can do... this on... yeah, that. Aha! Got rid of those. See, this is why I hold on to my items for when I really need them. I'm gonna use this. Even though there's no point! I just wanna use it on this. On this. I guess I could've used his single attack, but... oh. Bum 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 bum. You- no. This... okay. This. Wait, is this single? Oh, this is single. Get rid of that, please. Ooh, critical! Yes.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Okay, this is going better because I'm actually paying attention. Well, no. I was paying attention before. It's just, I don't know. Don't you dare call allies or I'm gonna come over there. What a waste. Smelling salts, everybody wake up please.
We're good to go.
I should have woke up Olivier. Whatever, waking up a gate is good too. No! No. What? Oh, that also cures confuse. That's very useful. Yes, use that, please. It's nice because it also heals them, but only a little tiny bit. Still, I don't think this does anything. Nope. Should have used an item. Oh well. You, smelling salts. No, actually, no, I changed my mind. You can do petrify breath on that. You are asleep, because you suck. No, I take it back, I'm sorry. No, I didn't mean it. Smelling salts on you, Olivier, because you're the best. Except very suspicious, but also the best. Oh crap! Where are you going? Well, at least it didn't hit us, I guess. Okay, no. You have to be on art duty. No, that impedes! Oh, no, it doesn't. It just put it to sleep. Shit! Okay. Reviving. Wait, it's Olivier. What am I doing? Fail us. No, I changed my mind. Hold on. Lucuria. Oh, why doesn't it reach him? A gate? Why do you have to be all the way over there? Ah! Okay, fine. Fine. Fail us. On her. Alright, come on, let me have a turn. Olivier. Stop stealing all the spotlight, it's my turn. Oh, she's asleep. Oh, and he's confused. And didn't kill her, but did wake her up, so that's something. Oh, it hurts. And he's confused. This is great. I need to do a thing. Smelling salts, where are you? Thank God we have lots of those. Oh, no wait, Olivia has a turn before him. So these big things confuse as well, I guess. Oh yeah, that thing. I would be impeding that, but I'm so... concentrated on other things. And the impede thing doesn't always work, and... Alright, Olivier, I need you to do this. Nope. No. You can just heal us. Heal us. Changed my mind. You can do this even though it's probably not gonna hit it. Why did I do that? Why didn't I just try to use the single? Because I'm dumb? I don't think it would have made a difference. Though. Go on, Olivier, heal us. Thank you. What am I doing? Does anybody know what I'm doing? I didn't mean to do this. My mind went somewhere else for a second. I forgot what was happening. Okay, pay attention! Knocked. What are we doing? Okay, hold on. Ugh, you can't impede. Okay. We're going to... There are no, like, impeding arts, are there? Okay, you... are there? There's seal and faint. Okay, we are going to do this on that. Ow, that was a lot of Sephiroth. Excuse me. You know what really sucks? When JRPGs have they have a confused status that makes you use items. I think Final Fantasy IX does that. If you get confused, like sometimes you'll use items. And oh my god, it's the worst. Cause it's one thing for enemies to like hit each other. I mean, what? For allies to like hit each other. But quite another. What am I doing? Quite another to for them to use up all your precious items. I just remember it being horrible. I'm pretty sure it was Final Fantasy 9. It might have been Final Fantasy 8. Oh, critical. That I'm not going to use. Never mind. We really should get rid of that one that keeps doing all the things. Why is it only that one that does it? Is it a different thing? Oh, it's a different thing! I didn't know it was a different thing! Jubokko. A monster formed from the fog. Weapon attacks with heal. Oh, weapon attacks with heal! Can call allies. Oh, okay, that's great. That's great. Wait, what is it weak against? It's the same. Okay. That's wonderful. What kind of text will heal? Why? No, he doesn't have any CP! Oh, Jesus Christ, this sucks! Alright, do you have any useful things? What do we have? Oh my god, you have all these things at the bottom! I didn't know you had these! Olivier! I didn't know! Here. On that, please. Ooh, very good. Alright. Oh, well, I guess we're doing this one. Oh, can you not do that, please? Okay, you can do Smiling Salts because you don't have any EP, and then you can put EP on yourself again, and then you'll be able to do arts again! Oh my god. What's going on? Oh. Oh, that hurt a lot. Actually, I should heal. No, I should heal. I should heal. Hold on. Da-da. There we go. Don't you dare. Okay. Dun dun dun. Bum bum bum. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, Smelling Salt on Estelle. No, use them on the gate so he doesn't kill us. And then a gate. You can do Smelling Salts on Estelle. We don't have, I don't think we have any items that like do arts damage. Like normally in games you have like something that does lightning or something, but we don't seem to have that in this game, which is interesting. She needs EP really badly. Here, you can give her some. Actually, you can give Shira some. You can just be on item duty. I should have done that. I mean, I said that before, but then I kind of strayed from it. We're all healed. Estelle needs... Oh, no, no. She's fine doing just arts. That's right. You can go down and do... this one. I'm sorry. Are we not hurting this? Because it has all its HP. Let's attack this thing. I haven't actually noticed if we're doing damage to it or not. Alright. You can do Petrified Breath on that. Da, 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 na, na, na. Na, 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 na. Yeah, we're not hurting it. Why? How are we gonna kill that thing? Why does Earth not work against it? I don't understand. But anyway, let's get rid of that thing over there first. Don't be a critical. I don't know how anything is gonna work, actually. Let's do this on this. I don't think this will do anything. Oh, that was a different animation. Oh, you did do some damage. Okay, good. Alright, that's good. Oh, you have no EP. Oh shit, I forgot you had no EP. Alright, EP charge on yourself.
We're good to go.
Oh good, it gets a critical. That's great. Could this battle take longer? No, you brought back a friend! Oh, I knew that was gonna happen at some point. Petrify. Petrify that. Petrify that still. You know things are getting serious when Olivier starts attacking with arts. It's like, alright, alright. Alright. We're done here now. Then Olivier just goes all crazy. Would you stop that? Holy Christ. Ooh, critical. Thank you. Okay. That thing dying will help a lot. Yeah. That thing dying will help a lot. Because then Olivier can concentrate more on attacking than having to cure the statuses and heal people. I mean, the other thing does statuses as well, but only to one person at a time. He needs EP. Oh, the gate's confused. Crap. Oh, that thing's almost dead. Also, that looks really cool. Do you have to? Is that necessary? Alright, nope. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. We're doing this on that. Estelle, you actually can get rid of that one. So I think Shira will kill that one. No, you confused Olivier! Oh no. That's bad. That's very bad. Although Estelle does have Curia on her. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Is it dead? Yay. Oh, that was a lot better. Alright, now we have to figure out how on earth we're gonna kill this last thing, because I do not know how. Also, like, everyone's confused. Are they just beating each other up? Because that's kind of hilarious. can you just... You two, can you calm down, please? Calm down. Let me use smelling salts. Oh, we only have two smelling salts. Never mind, I'll use Curia. Ba, 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 ba. She probably has Curia. Yeah, you can do it on the other one. Sorting out their little lover's quarrel or whatever is going on. I don't know what to do. You can try to attack it. That did no damage. No. Don't do this. Don't do this. What am I doing? No, don't do that. Oh, I just wanted to... Hold on. No. Okay. Oh, it's hurt a little bit. Earth really should be hurting it. I don't understand... Oh, it says that it's invulnerable to arts attacks. Oh. I'm so confused. Okay, well, in that case, I need to not be having this issue. I'll do Curia on myself. I guess we're just attacking it then, but, I mean, that's a problem because of all the element shit we have going on. I mean, all the element stuff we have going on. Alright, we'll just very slowly kill this thing, I guess. Actually, no, you can heal us. Oh, nope, you need EP.
Take that.
What do you mean, take that? You talking to yourself? That's interesting. Why are there two things again? Alright, you can keep doing this on it, because that seems to be hurting it at least somewhat. Also, I like that animation. Like, it kind of explodes into action. Which is nice. Olivier, you can try to attack. Oh, really? It's not going to hit both of them? Why not? Try to attack her. Terrible. This is terrible. I hate this. Okay. You attack that. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. This is the longest battle ever, and now people are confused, which is great. Smelling salts time. At least we don't have that thing creating havoc constantly, though. That thing that was doing the massive AoE. Which is nice. Don't put him to sleep! Oh, you killed him. Great. That's great. Try to get rid of that. Da, 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 da. You are on item duty, so you can... where are the reviving bombs? Here we go. On Olivier. Okay then, well, at least you're alive, I guess. That's something. Oh my god, this is very stressful! Now you can be alive again. And hopefully Estelle will do a thing. You can heal. Olivier. Still. You can... Oh, fuck knows. sorry. You didn't do any damage when you attacked that, so you can... Okay. You can have some EP, I guess. This sucks. You know how it lets you restart the battle? I wish it let you restart outside of the battle, or like, just before the scene. Although, I guess that would be annoying in really long battles. But like, so I could rearrange my equipment and stuff. Whatever. Other VA. You... I don't... No. You... Was it Petrify Breath? Do that. You... I don't actually know. Can she just attack this? Oh, she can. Okay, alright. You are on attacking duty. Agate is on item duty. Olivier's on getting rid of Earth Vulnerable Thing. Judy. Holy sh! That was a lot of damage. Actually, let me see if he can attack this. Nope. Alright. And Estelle, I don't know what to do with you, actually. Let me try just attacking. Alright. Alright. So, you... Can you attack Olivier? Okay, so it's just Shira. It's just Shira. No... Did you have to confuse him? Alright, well then, in that case, Olivier's back on healing duty. Agate is on God knows what duty. Actually, getting Agate's thing is pretty good. Maybe she could do a craft that's more exciting, such as this. I wonder if doing a chain would be a good idea or not. Okay, you can do smelling salts on Olivier. Da 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 da. What's happening? Oh, he got a turn immediately. That's nice. Wow, those are incredible. You can do this on yourself. For reasons I don't know. Shira, have a turn, please. Da, 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 da. Da, why do you have to go over there? God, this is gonna take forever. Jesus. What do you want to do? Let me see if doing a non-elemental art hurts it. I don't know what to do anymore. You can heal, I guess. What do we have here? Increase strength. Do that to Shira. We'll just buff Shira like crazy so that she can attack this thing. Oh my god. Do you have to go all the way over there? She still better be able to reach you or else I'm gonna come over there. Okay, you can do this, because doing his thing works out pretty well. Oh shit, that killed him. God damn it. I thought he had enough HP to do that. Ah. Okay, alright, hey! Okay, so it's only elemental things that hurts it. Oh, that is really nice. You can keep doing that to your heart's content. You, in that case, can do the same thing, I guess. Or do I want to do... I'm going to do this on Olivier. Here you go, Olivier. Well, she already has a strength up, so I really should be attacking with her. You can... I would love to do arts with him, but at the moment we really need to raise people. So you can raise him. I think he might have some arts he could do, even though his arts suck, but it's better than doing no damage at all, I guess. No, it's healing it! Oh no! I miss saw what was happening. Oh no, I just undid so much.
Oh no. Oh shit.
Oh, you died again? Seriously? Oh shit. Okay, sorry. Here is, I'm so sorry. We're good to go. Let me give you a celestial bomb. Oh god. Why? God damn it. Why do the healing numbers have to be yellow? Do you know how confusing that is? Alright. Oh, I don't know what to do anymore. You can do... This. It's not gonna hit Shira. She's the one that needs the healing. Fine. There you go. Alright, Shira. Shira, off we go. Come on. Here we go. Here I am doing things. Come on, let me select a thing, please. Thank you. Get it. What about if I throw things at it? Does that hurt it very much? No, of course not. This is so terrible. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Okay, I'm gonna put Earth Guards on everyone. I'm gonna put one on Shara because she's the one that does the attacking. I should also increase her speed. Yep. Okay, you get this. You are our MVP for this battle, Shara. Yes, you are. You can also have what was I gonna do? Oh, increase her speed. Pretty sure he has such thing. Wait, what do we have here? That could be useful too. I'm gonna do this for Shara. Okay, now he can do this. He has enough. I don't know what happens if he does that while he has... it's my turn. I should have done that with the buff or whatever. I wonder... if he has Earth Guard on, if he doesn't take any damage, really, that's the wild thing. That would be an interesting combination. Excuse me, that hurt last time. No, it didn't! I did the wrong one! I was supposed to do the single target one. God damn it. Oh, now she's confused. Too bad, I'm attacking. My turn. Again, it wanted to make me use Shara's S-Break, didn't it? Didn't it? Yes, good. Damage is good. Okay, we are gonna increase your CP constantly. Let's go, off we go. Gate, did you have to die? Was that necessary? Was that necessary? You have no things now? Wait, what is Phantom Pain? Oh, whatever, I'll look later. Revive him, mom! Oh, of course he died, because his health is all the way down. Because I did the thing. Right. Okay, come on, let me have a turn. Let Shara have a turn, please. Please, Shara needs a turn. Shara? Wait, what was I gonna do? Oh, SP stuff with her. Okay. Attack. Good. Ugh. It's like bad enough trying to get rid of all the other stuff, let alone this one thing. Jesus. A gate. You can... Let me find some CP things. What do we have? CP, not SP. What is SP? CP... Oh, do we not have... I thought we had things that... these things. Oh, I don't want to do that. I thought we had, other things that increase CP, like some food. I guess we ate it all. I don't know. What do I do? Here, do this on, smelling salts. Give smelling salts to, do I run out of smelling salts? Oh my god, okay, let's do this on a spell. And Estelle's gonna turn around and kill a gate, probably. Nope. You hit her, which is a little annoying, but okay. Didn't you put an EP charge on yourself? Did you not do that? Okay, well you can heal him. Oh my god, this is taking forever! Why? Okay, gate. Alright. You... can... Oh my god, wait, what kind of craft do you- Let me do a thing. You can do this to... Olivier. You can just keep attacking. Unless... Oh, 80 advance. You can attack. Slowly but surely. Estelle, stop it! I need to increase her attack and stuff. Let me just see if there's anything. What does this do? 25. Just want to see if there's something more exciting. I don't think so. That's right. Okay, so. Da, 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 da. Let's do this on her. Da, 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 da. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. BP charge on oh no, no, let's do Curia Bomb on Estelle. Alright. Come on, hurry up, Shira's turn, let's go. Come on, hurry up, let me do it. Okay. What if I can like put it to sleep or something? Oh, not with that. Da 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 da. We're faint. I don't know what to do. Here, I'll go here. Okay, next. No, stop it. Okay. Curia on Estelle. Yes, go there, that helps. Hurry up with the animation! Olivier, stop taking so long. Attack! This is so dumb! I'm gonna heal him so I can do his crafting. Right. I don't know. Oh wait, what's that? Would this like go on top? Probably wouldn't. Hey, there's an idea. Let's do this. Her voice was weird. Pay attention or I'll hit you. That apparently didn't work. Okay, we have to increase her speed again. Increasing her speed. I almost clicked on Estelle. That would have been wrong. You can... Wait, do you have like a... Oh, you have this. I thought maybe he'd have Earth Guard. That's right. Terror Bomb. Actually, let's just do Terror Bomb. It's just something to do. I don't know. I don't know, okay. You attack. Increase your speed. There we go. Oh, that's right. I was going to do the craft with the gate. Oh, I forgot. Okay. Can you do... You can do it. Good. Go. Gate. You... Oh, you have all kinds of things you can do. But I don't think they will hurt it. Oh, I could try this. Did it work? Oh, it worked! Okay, you can do that forever. Good, that'll help. That will help. Alright, Olivier, you can... I don't know what to do! You can heal... Estelle. Oh, she's gonna get a critical? That's exciting. Critical, 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 critical. Attack it! Ooh! We're getting there! Very, very slowly! Oh my god, I feel like I should have some kind of story to tell. So, there's at least something happening, but I don't know what! Let's see, what do we have? I don't know what to do. I'll just, do this. Alright. Oh, you can keep doing that. I guess I could try to attack. Who knows? Da 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 da. We don't need healing. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Let's just try to attack, I guess. Okay, I should have been doing that attack delay earlier. That would have been really good. No, don't miss, Shara! What are you doing? Shara! What are you doing? Why are you doing this? I'm gonna try to do everything. Oh no, wait, this will probably cure it. Oh, you ran out of CP. That's right, you can do this. Please don't heal it, 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 please don't heal it. Okay, you just resisted, that's right. Da-da-na-na-na. Tear on him. She doesn't have an extra attack. Actually, I want to try using one of these as her. That was pretty good. It's almost dead! Do you know how exciting this is? Do you know how exciting this is? Ah! I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Oh my god.
Okay, I don't know. Just do this. Hurry up and have your turn. Gate. It's kind of sad for him to get the final hit in if that's what's about to happen, because Shira works so hard. She deserves to have the final blow, but. Did it kill it? Ah!
Oh my god, it took so long!
Oh my god! Oh, there better be a good cutscene after this, or else. Or else. I need a drink. Okay. Almost murdered by fog. But we're alive. Don't let your guard down. Those are just phantoms. The person who controlled them is around here somewhere. But where? Please, can we not have to fight them right now? You've done very well. I can't... Did we come across her yet? Have I given her a voice yet? Your efforts deserve a reward, and I shall give you the sweetest I am able. What the? No! Okay. Oh, that's sickening. Oh. Huh? Where am I? This is my house? Is it? But I was in Mistwald. And when did the fog clear? When did the... What was that noise? When did the fog clear? I'm just gonna save. I'm gonna stop this episode here. I'm sorry. Do you know how long this episode is? It's an hour and a half. An hour and a half. I don't know if I sped anything up, but it's an hour and a half long. I just stopped the episode, so I'm gonna... Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna stop the episode here. I'll see you next time! Let's play chess and skies in the mind! Bye-bye!